The Raiders 2-0 and potentially on the way to the 16-0 season that we heard proclaimed on Twitter. Do we get that one more time, Mr. Freeman? That's 16-0, man.
16-0, man.
That's right. The man who brought that to us delightfully on Twitter. With the Raiders being 2-0, we had to get Caliendo on the show.
Had to.
Are you there, Frank?
You know, you have no idea how many people are talking to me today or trying to reach out to me today. It's crazy because of that. Well, not just because of last night. The mask was halfway on Gruden. You just want to go, what are you doing? I got a visor on, man. It's invisible. You ever wear an invisible visor, Eisen? They're going to try and find me, Rich. They can't find this, Rich. I'll tell you what, man. That's tremendous stuff. I got Belichick next week. I'm shutting them down, man.
Well, I mean, if you want to talk about it, Belichick was, first of all, I think he put his mask on initially upside down, okay?
So, he had it folded under.
He had it folded.
He looked
I know. And
he
then,
looked like a bird man. And then he looked like the bird man. That's what he was, man. You ever see bird man? That's what he was. He's talking to invisible people, man. That's like my invisible visor. And you know what we did after the game? We made a TikTok, Rich. That's what we did. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. TikTok. I'm going viral, man. Literally, because I didn't wear my mask.
Yeah, and afterwards he said, apparently he had the virus. He says he takes it seriously, and then he apologized. But man, he is 2-0. Did you reach out to him after the game last night?
Right? I texted him last night. He got back to me this morning. He just said thanks. Last week I sent him a video that was after that win. He got back to me pretty quick last week.
Yes.
He says, send me a video, man. I need a video. This thing's killing me, man. Send me a video. So I sent him a video of asking, hey, where was Cleveland Farrell, man? Anybody know where he was? I didn't see him for 59 minutes and 40 seconds, and then bang, he's winning the game for us, man. You know where he was, Gunther? Because I had no idea, man. And
that's what you said.
They tell me they're using those for motivation. So
we'll are you I'm serious?
I just messaged with. Actually, this is my name dropping segment. I messaged with. I become pretty good friends with these guys, as much as some idiot like me can be friends with these guys.
Right.
But I messaged Derek Carr today, yes. And he got back to me right away too. I think they do see me as a little bit of a good luck charm, but. I said, I'm going to make a video, and I'm going to do this week,
yes.
Of Gruden just telling everybody, keep disrespecting Derek Carr. He's only having decent games. He's never going to be that good. Let's see if you can rile him up a little bit and keep him going here, man. Derek Carr, average quarterback. We're looking for somebody else, man.
Well, he can't. By the way, you need to find someone in your life who loves you as much as Gruden loves Nathan Peterman. That guy is always
the Peterman. You ever see that guy? He doesn't even need a cape, man. Peterman.
He's always going to have a gig as long as Gruden's got a gig. Nathan Peterman will have a gig as long as Gruden's got one.
I love this guy, man. You should see when he's not in his superhero costume. That's even better, man.
Well, look, man. It is a better league for it when Gruden's winning. And if the Raiders are 2-0 and sitting there in Vegas and Gruden's dialing it up. I think that, you know, you're going to get a lot more phone calls, Frank. I would be.
Yeah, I mean, it's awesome. I mean, he's been great to me. Gruden has been great to me. Mayock completely ignores me. But
I know the feeling, Frank. I know the feeling. Don't worry. And on live television, too. I've done that on live television. So don't worry. I know it. I know it. Deep down, though, Mayock finds it funny. The last time Mayock laughed out loud at anything pop culture was Stripes. But deep down, he finds it funny. Know it.
Yeah. Oh, they're great. They, you know, when I visited the team last year, I saw the momentum switch or the energy switch from the year before. I visited that team and spoke to the team.
Yes.
2 years ago. And I just felt like, it was tough. And, you know, they were in the middle season. They were in Arizona and they actually won that game. And Gruden sent me the game ball afterwards. And then I did the thing last year with them for Hard Knocks, and the energy in that room was completely different, and you could just feel something starting to build. And they lost some tough, close games last year. The games that they won, the first two games of the season this year that they won, I feel like they would have lost them last year in the last second.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.